Oh my gosh. I was trying to play through the night. And the last episode ended with everything broken. So I hired some repair people to come fix everything. And I saw this lady walk in and I was like, why is there two repair people? Did I accidentally hire two? Oh well. So I had Gabrielle go to sleep. Tell me why this lady come over here and she starts dying. Somebody just died at home. So can you finish fixing everything or are you going to start crying? Is she going to start crying? You don't know her. Oh, okay, never mind. She's going to cry. Gabrielle, come witness the death, I guess. We don't got nothing else to do. So did y'all finish fixing the stove? Can I, like, cook something? Or... Okay, I can. I need the Grim Reaper to come on. Oh, there he is. Don't just stand there. Come on. Come on. I don't have all day. It's 1 in the morning. I need her to go to sleep. Hey, you, can you come fix this and not die? Can you? You don't know her. In the presence of death, from witnessing death, the death of a Sim can be quite a shock. Sims can mourn at the tombstone to feel more at peace. Oh my gosh. Oh, she's pregnant. She's pregnant. Female, first trimester. So can you go and fix the washing machine and our video station, please? Grim Reaper, hurry up. Okay, it's over. Cool. Let's get that in there because we're going to move it. What are you doing? She's hungry, though. Can you cook anything? Hello? Okay. See, classic vanilla cupcakes. Rice cake. Look, it's time to go grocery shopping. Churros, rainbow brownies. Literally only sweets. Here, come make some pancakes. Come on. Come on. No, 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 no. Go get... Dang Sims. Thank you, Grim Reaper. Can you leave, though? You're messing up my game. Okay, it was all the way at the bottom. Pancakes. There you go. Try it again. Time to shave. Oh, she's fixing it? Thanks. She shouldn't die. She's pregnant. Is he gone? Okay, yeah, he's gone. We also need to mop up this water. Come on. I can't hear. No. I don't care about y'all. Audio. Who are you? Get out. Oh, I thought he was gone. He's still here. Can you leave, Grim Reaper? That would be nice. You can leave now, Grim Reaper. Okay, bye. Are you done? Okay, bye. Let me lock the door. Lock for everyone but household members. Boom. Ava's awake. She's finna eat some banana slices. And Mama's finna get in the shower. Single mother vibes. She doesn't know about banana slices.
Pushma?
What? Leave her alone. She's eating right now. What is this? No, she's eating right now. Ava, eat that. I think she's pregnant. So lately, I've been noticing that her bladder and her hunger's been going down really fast. Here, come take a pregnancy test. I think she's pregnant. Girl, you better not have gotten pregnant after breaking up with those two guys. You better not. Is she pregnant? Hold on. You better not have gotten pregnant. Ah, she got pregnant, didn't she? Let me see your face. Let me see your face. She's pregnant! She's pregnant! Oh my gosh. Girl. Seriously? Who's the other parent? Girl. You do too much. We've been through this already. We're going through it again. Ava, eat that food. Your mom's going through it right now. Your mom can't. She just can't right now. We need to get no sleep. And she's still waiting for Curtis to figure himself out. Put that away. Leave her alone. She's eating right now. Wait, no, she's not done eating. Hold on. What is this? No, stop it. No. You're trying to... No. Here, help her explore some more foods because she hasn't tried everything. Mashed peas. No! Stop! Don't do it! Stop! Oh my gosh. Her wellness skill's going up. She's on level 1 now. I want her to practice her baking.
Aww.
Oh yeah, that girl she was flirting with. Her name changed. Was it always Trader? I could have sworn it was Sophia or something. I never changed her name, so I'm confused. She doesn't like mashed peas. Okay. Come on. Okay, Ava, how hungry are you right now? You're fine. Betrayed from trying a disliked food. Yucky. Ava didn't like that food at all. The betrayal. she's fine now. Here, come put her in a bed. Actually, no, put her right here. Put Ava here. Put that away.
Bara?
Are these done? Filthy and damp. Yay. Girl, I don't know how you do it. I could never. What about these? Clean and damp. Add to the dryer. Search the pockets, I guess. And then add to the washing machine. Dry. She starts school in an hour. Girl, how are we gonna do this? You can't skip school anymore. Her birthday... What day was it? What day was her birthday? I could have sworn it was in the springtime. It's spring right now. His birthday is right here. Wait, it wasn't in summer? Hold on. Okay, I figured it out. I couldn't find my notebook, but I figured it out by looking at an old video, which also happened to be muted, but whatever. It's right here. I already had it on here, and I forgot. I want to change the little thingy. Put it as a cake. I'm going to switch hers, because it says her birthday's that day, but her birthday's actually going to be on Harvest Fest. Ava, your birthday is not coming up yet. That's not happening. I'm sorry. Oh, diaper change time. Cheats, info. How do you do that again? I honestly don't remember. Set age. No. I'm just gonna put it back on 1. Boom. Just set it back on 1. It's fine. It's totally fine. Problem solved. Now saying her birthday is that day, but it's on this day, yeah. Okay! Everybody's birthdays are figured out. But yeah, we found out she's pregnant, and okay, it's reset. I was like, I do not want to have to deal with her pregnancy for a full time. She's going to be in a second trimester soon. Like, the first one was just part of the story, but this time I'm just like, no, I don't feel like dealing with it. Start the washing. Here, come change Ava's diaper. We also need to invite Aiden over. We're like, dude, yeah. Pretty sure I might be pregnant with your baby. Like, I don't know who it is. It might be yours. It might be your brother's. Because, again, I was sleeping around still. Ooh, snap, girl. Your skin. Your skin, girl. Ooh. Didn't I just put a face mask on her? Oh, it doesn't say. I don't remember. Beauty. Wash your face. And then add another face mask. Did she just throw that on the ground? Ava, are you dirty? She's gonna be hungry again, though. Send alone. Are we going to school? Are we not going to school? We're skipping school again. We need to start going to school. Like, for real, for reals. Okay. Call obstetrician. Because we need to do that, honestly. What's it look like that? Boom. Home birth, cesarean, natural delivery. Natural, I think. Once in an early stage of labor, early labor can be unpredictable. Choose this option. She did that last time. And we're just gonna do that again. Ooh, what's this? From washed face. She's feeling refreshed. I hope so, dear. I hope so. You're also super tired. Here. Take a nap while you can. Ava, you're gonna play around while mom's taking a nap. Do tummy time, I guess. You're gonna be hungry by the time she wakes up. Get that tummy time in. I don't wanna turn that off so bad. I just don't feel like it. Look at that. She's doing it on her own now. Ooh, Ava! Get them rocks in. She is so cute. At least she's not crying. She's having fun, actually. Usually she's crying. Ooh, turned off. Okay, enough staring at Ava. What was that? Water shutoff day is now in effect. In accordance to the water conservation, all water will be turned off for the next 12 hours. Ava has been fined in accordance with the Water Conservation Action Plan. Too much water was consumed this week. This household will receive a daily fine until the water usage gets under control. Oh my gosh. No, they didn't. I haven't been paying attention. No. What? Oh my gosh. No. It's currently closed. When does it turn open back up? Like 12 or something? Oh my gosh. Girl, wake up. We don't got time for this. They're getting on my nerves. Was she sick? Oh, she was sick. I didn't even know she was sick. Okay. That must be why our stuff turned off. Aiden, come here. We don't like each other, but come here. If you're not coming here, I'm going over there.
Yibe. Bobani Kaliba. Borsp Frobo.
He would rather not come. Nobody cares what you want to do. Come on. Come on. Pause. Nope. Come on, let's go get Ava. He doesn't want to come. Nobody cares. Bounce. Nice. Baby care. Put Ava in a back carrier. Come on, girl. We sleepy, but we gotta go. We're gonna immediately check to see if Aiden is the dad because she was dating him. because the last time when she was cheating on Curtis, it ended up with Curtis being the dad. We're just going to check, make sure, see if it's Aiden first. Is he home? He's not home. Where's he at? Where's he at? 19 coupler, whatever. Which one is that? Is that us? Jin San Myshuno. Jamin coupler. Oh, so he is here. Oh, okay. Now, which one? Where's he at? Focus camera. He's right here. Come on, girl. Let's come tell him. Boom. Let's go. Ava, you're fine. Hold on. What in the world? Okay. I don't know what that was. Try again. Okay. Let's go. Oh, okay. She got her on there. Off we go. 1,000 simoleons. Nice. Where's he at? Did he leave? That son of a... He's really avoiding her. Like, dude, you can't do this forever. Gabrielle, come on. Get off your phone. He's right here. Before he tries to run off again. Okay, here she comes. Try this again. You see, I got this baby on my back. Don't be doing all that. He's like, again? I'm not going through this again. She's like, yeah, I'm sorry. Like, this is embarrassing. He's tense. Oh my gosh. We're not starting this. Not right now. No. Stop. Oh my gosh.
Risalek. Tembizi Kubar.
Oh no, Kubar. He didn't. Talking about something, I hope you slipped down the stairs type stuff. Ooh. It's like, yeah, I don't know who the dad is, but I'm pretty sure it's you. Paternity testing. It's like, yeah, I don't know who it
Nibs.
Is.
Batanabe. Abimo Yaf.
Ava's just there for the ride.
Huh? Oh, Garsha.
She's gonna try to compliment his appearance. Oh my gosh. It's like, see, this is why we aren't together. Okay, and then... That is embarrassing.
Trip.
You've been through this before, girl. We can't keep going through this. Oh, she's so tired.
What's wrong?
Why? He didn't want to go get the paternity testing? You don't want to get the... Oh, that's the raccoon. Medieval. You don't want to? Ava, please. I'm sorry. She's so sick. Oh my gosh. Oh, that made me itchy just looking at it. Oh. Oh my gosh. Ew. Oh. Girl. We gotta go to the doctor or something. Or you need to get that sleep. Let's go. Ooh, I'm just itchy just thinking about it. Since a daycare. Ugh.
Oh!
So he is the dad. Okay. Aiden's the dad. Okay. So now that we know, can we get Ava, please? She is way out here. Oh my gosh. Let's just drop Ava off at her dad, what was it? Her grandparents, because we can't right now. She is sick. She's making me itchy looking at her. I can't deal with this. No. I just can't. I can't. Ew. Oof. Oh, my skin just won't stop itching. Ooh, I don't even want to play no more. Ew. Oh my gosh. At least it's not showing on there, because, oh my gosh. Manage household. That one. Other household. Where's it at? Send my shoe note. Ooh, my skin itches like crazy. Here it is. He's like, I really don't want to have anything to do with this baby. She's like, just watch Ava for me, please. Ugh. Oh, my skin. Ugh. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. I didn't realize you were that sick, girl. I'm sorry. Just go to sleep. Oh, goodness. I cannot look at her. Mailbox? Cool. She needs to sleep, honestly. Aiden Bahita. Cheerleading. Oh yeah, she needs to drop out of that because it's not going, this can't keep going. Girl, she is sick. Ugh. Can she go to the doctor? I need something to happen because this is disgusting. Ugh. Making me feel sick. Is there? I don't think so. Why is she so sick? Oh. I mean, if she calls in sick, it's not gonna be a lie. Just sleep. Just keep sleeping. No, you're not going cheerleading. She's gonna get all the sleep she can. We're gonna pick up Ava tomorrow. Girl, don't talk to me. Ooh, pause. What's this? Father known from the paternity test. The father of Gabrielle's child reacted very poorly to the results of the paternity test. Uh-oh. What's this? Dizzy, from clothing item. Gabrielle can't tell if it's her or the rest of the world that's spinning. Oh my gosh. She has to use the bathroom. She's hungry. Wake up. I'm not zooming in because I do not want to look at you up close. I barely want to look at you right there. Ugh, she's... Ugh. Oh my gosh. I've never had my Sims get sick before. I don't know what to do with this. Does she have anything? Oh, we need to shop for groceries or something. Let's see, order delivery. Oh, my skin. And usually when they're sick, it's nothing too bad. I didn't realize she was that sick. Ugh. Some of that, some of that. Some peas. Let's see, grape. Lemon, some fish, mushroom, onion, parsley, some sugar, strawberry milk won't hurt, and some white meat. How long is she gonna be sick? Oh, I can't. Oh, she's making me sick. Oh my gosh. Just looking at her is making it worse. I just can't. Ugh.
Okay. So, the sickness thing went away. Ava's still at her grandparents' house. Even though it went away, I couldn't record for a minute because it was making me feel sick. Like, I was scratching at my arm and stuff like crazy. Oh my gosh. And at the moment, I've calmed down a bit. But I was ripping at my eyelash. Like, ugh, it was that bad to me. Girl, you cannot get sick again. Clean this up. Polish perfection. Clean that up. See, how hungry are you?
Oh,
she's hungry.
Babe.
Oh, yeah, and I also ordered a delivery, so that should be on the way soon. Yeah, we're gonna use this time to clean up, because, oh my gosh, I can't deal with that. I'm assuming it's because it was dirty in here. Even though I was trying my hardest to keep up with it, it just... it wasn't working out.
Guapa?
Oh, here it is.
Oh.
Hello! Hurry up. Let's make something to eat.
So,
why? Okay, whatever. Unload the delivery bag.
Sure, rude.
Girl, your belly isn't that big. Come on. You're not even showing yet. You'll show tomorrow. Let's cook something. Actually, I want to bake something. I want to get her baking skill. See, we need dough. Batter. I need dough. Cookie dough. Make some cookies. And I've been doing the face mask, but let's just come put on some facial cleanser. That should cleanse it up. Hopefully. I don't want her skin acting up again.
Hmm.
Not right now, please. Just not right now. Girl. Please. Please. Level 6. You're level 6.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Whatever. Hopefully her skin will start clearing up soon. Okay, also, quit your cheerleading.
Shermau Flindop. Dua.
I hope that was cheerleading.
Yibiridi Rifu.
I'm gonna start going to school. Quit. Boom. Okay. Ended a romantic relationship. Uh-huh. Okay, we need to start going to school again. How much time does this have? 3 minutes. Okay, come here. There it is. Collect it. There we go. Cookie dough is ready. Okay, let's make some... We need red and white meat. And then any fish. Let's make prepped veggies. Let's bake some sugar cookies. Come on, girl. Oh, she glitched out for a second. Come on. Hello? There it is. We need to get in touch with Curtis. See how he's doing. We want to work out like a visitation schedule so that she's not taking care of Ava all by herself. Really? Put it on a counter. Why in the refrigerator? Okay. Here they are. Okay. I just wanted to see if she could decorate it or something. Collect that.
Yeah.
She is so hungry right now. Girl, I know you're hungry. That's what we're doing. Hello? There it is. I usually do franken beans, vegetable dumplings. I never made this. Make that. Hello? There it is. My game's glitching. Let me save. I'm so glad my skin isn't itching anymore. Let me stop talking about it before it starts itching again.
Ooh.
Because it would do that. It's happened before.
Mmm.
Don't mind me. Oh, who's this?
good-looking. Excuse me, sir? Go away. Decline the feed. Tell him to go away. Put that away. You're gonna eat. Try to get this place together. Clean and dry. I'm gonna put that away. Wait.
Yabasane! Watha Tub Balafoy!
Yes,
Go away. Yeah, bye. Come on, girl.
Y'all like?
I'm working on it. Thank you. Dang, this food's taking forever. Who are you? Go away! Clean lint tray. Move to the dryer. It's okay, girl. It's okay. It's okay. Everything's okay. I understand. It's hard. Dry. Check dust level. It's clean in here. Nice. Okay. Let's reply to comments. What's the next part? I could have sworn we did that. I was under the meme category. Seriously? Santa Claus? Who told her? I didn't tell nobody but Aiden. Aiden's snitching around, talking about some, oh, my girl got pregnant. Wow. I can't believe him. Can you believe him? These people are so lame. Okay, let's record a cheerful, wait, no. Study trends. Is she trying to be famous? I don't think so. She's not trying to be famous. She's just trying to make money. So we're not going to try to actually do all that grinding and stuff. She has a baking skill now, though. Guitar, vegetarian, flash tips, flashing. Fashion tips and angry vlog. Record video. Fashion tips. Her baking skill is level 1. Does she bake anything else? Okay, we have cookie dough. We should make some regular dough. Chocolate berry or chocolate syrup?
Kurgadan Yadavel.
Homemade produce, canning, mayonnaise, custard, cowberry jam. That's interesting. Where's the chocolate syrup? We don't have any choco berries. Order delivery. Okay, I want to get some choco berries. 2 of them. Go away. She's gonna be tired soon.
Rezo Tharbo, Dabiji.
Kipluna.
Shoo! Oh, she's still sick.
Taba Fondo Babakala.
Let's hurry up and finish this up. Still surroundings. Girl, I don't know what to tell you. I'm struggling as is right now. What? Oh, shoot. It came back. It's still, she still has it. How do you get Sims over a sickness? Take a bubble bath. We're not editing it. Oh my gosh. Oh, all these clothes. Oh gosh. I didn't know it did that. That was extra. So doing all that, you end up with all these piles of clothes. Soak in the bath, I guess. I don't know. Oh, she is so sick. Oh, I can't. I barely want to deal with her. Conceal your acne. I don't know. And go to sleep. Girl, whoa. Please, come on. Oh, we gotta do clothes some more.
Yafana?
Oh, the acne's gone? Okay, go to sleep. Oh, the clothes. Fashion tips is just not it for me. Ooh, she's making me itchy again because I saw that sickness stuff again on her body. Complain to landlord and then come use the bathroom. Put it away, I guess. I don't know. Ooh, these Sims, they drive me crazy. Let's just get everything fixed or whatever, and then we can go pick up, and we're gonna go get Ava. What? She's in her second trimester now. They had that pull-out method, which means it wasn't working. Do laundry. No available washing machine. What do you mean? Nothing in there. Oh shoot. The door is locked. Girl, I'm trying. What's wrong with the washing machine? Seriously? Is the washing machine broke? I think the washing machine's broke.
Oh, so slow.
You're supposed to go fix that. Oh my gosh. Everything's just messed up. All that work I did to make it clean in here, and it's all messed up. Ugh. Sims just drive me crazy. It's like her life went down the drain and got worse after she broke up her relationship with both of the guys. It's probably why she don't want to stay single, honestly. What are you doing? What was that? The electricity turned off. Fix it. Do we want to join her? Yeah, I don't want to stay at the house. I'm tired. I can't. Let's just go to school with her. I can't. Probably why this is being a single mom is hard. Oof. Oh, please don't make me deal with that. This dress shows it a bit more. Oh yeah, I remember her. Me and her were beefing. up? Still don't like you. She's like, you're barely at school because of that baby, and you want to start stuff with me? Yeah, actually, I do. Type stuff. Okay, anyways. Is she hungry still? She is not. She is tired, though. Since the last time I was here, I guess that teacher passed away or something. Because who are you? Oh, hey, guys! It's Thursday. Ask my day, like, hey, I haven't seen you in forever. Like, where have you been at? At home. Just dealing with stuff, I guess. High school. Study for exam. She needs to do that, like, bad. She is excited. She's missing her friends. Oh my gosh.
Exanoi Zant? Wasusa!
Savannah!
Gonna see you.
What's up? I haven't seen you forever.
Oops. Zerar.
Galimbo.
Not Galimbo.
Spubani! Harfisei Hoivoi!
Compliment her outfit. We like, girl, I haven't seen you in so long. You're dressed as beautiful as usual.
Sula Flarb.
She's like, girl, you must have been going through it. She's like, yeah, that's why I haven't been out in forever. There's just like, no way. I don't ever have time for it.
Jorby Pumbaa.
What new?
Oh.
Yaba.
Yabs.
Shiruna.
Ooh, Brig.
Arbutofenor.
Yasmis.
Oh my gosh. Materialistic. She's been fined again? Is it because of the washing machine?
Oh. Mm-hmm. Weibo. Munya.
Thank you for luck.
Obutofu. But no.
She missed us. She hadn't been in school in a while. I think she forgot. Get up. Principal should be moving around soon. Man, we miss being at school. Oh, that made no simoleons.
Delerno Tagawa.
Such an old video.
Chibzo. Pumbira Crippix. Ameep Crispin Pong. Gloopy Swabe.
Girl.
Kanoi. Rinshoop. Rinshoop. Tunkupu Wasoop. Sabafa Ni Barawa Own Chibi. Gurgadon Yibs. Ah. Zangsi Arpanoi.
Uh-huh.
She really don't care. She'll be a shaking her head.
Shibo Frimic.
One time I'm glad she's still in school. Girl, it's time for you to get a new man. Goodness, oh my goodness. Are you pregnant? Luna? 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 Oh, okay, okay. Someone in your household pregnant? Your mom or something? Because why are you thinking about bottles? I thought you were pregnant for a second there. Are you thinking about Gabrielle? Are you? It's probably because she's thinking about Gabrielle. No other reason. Can't think of any other reason. Who's over here? Noah. I could have sworn she knew Noah. Oh yeah, they fell out. They weren't talking like that. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oh my goodness. Should we be friendly with the student? Got distracted. Here, go reintroduce yourself to her, because I remember you talking to her before. She forgot who we were. What's her name? She's doing all this. Oh, her charisma's level 5, no wonder. Start flattering people. Small talk. I don't know, ask about her career, I guess.
His always a Jinsiba.
Order something to eat. Let's get a senior lunch. Obviously. She's in the computer need to study for exams.
Fasanoi, Valpim. Vonti.
Oh.
Get up.
Ombre.
Ooh, she got that pregnancy walk.
Fazu?
Slunkim Watanini. Tanini.
She's so mean.
Fazu?
Tanini. Girl, your food. What about your food? What about your food? You just gonna forget about it? Oops.
Ah, yes.
Did someone steal our food?
Poor Grisa.
Go get your food.
Miss Sorba. Evene. Conqueroo.
Aw.
Gotha.
Someone stole our food. It was a teacher. No, you didn't. Go yell at him, because why did you steal our food?
Clerks.
I don't care if you're a teacher. I'm gonna still yell at you because you stole my food.
Love the Tau. Bon.
Krina Simsei.
Stop talking to me. Give me the food.
Hey,
give me the food. That's mine.
Chupa.
You got quite the mouth on you, kid. Keep that up and now send you straight to detention. I don't care. You stole my food. Give it here. Snatch that up. Snatch it. Snatch it. Take it. He doesn't need it. Take it. That was 5 whole simoleons. That was 5 whole simoleons. I don't like you. Make coffee? No. Yell the teacher. I don't care if we get detention, because what the heck? What he needs to do is give me some money. Oh!
Brimble Situba. Huh? Kofa? Huh?
What? Who do you think you're yelling at? Excuse me? Miss Gabrielle Pierson, how dare you disrespect the school faculty like that? You'll have plenty of time to think about how you should treat authority in detention this afternoon. I get suspicious vibes from you. Oh! Excuse me! Excuse me! You steal my food and then you have the nerve to be suspicious about me? I'm suspicious about you! What the heck? I'm sad. I have been told, and I've thought about it, and we've decided, goodbye. Because who are you? Because who are you? Caught. We're not gonna serve detention after school. Come on. I don't know, come prank the whiteboard, I guess. Come on, girl. Girl, just stop. This is our new teacher, I guess. This the new teacher? Yeah, okay. It's our new teacher. I can't believe he stole that. We worked hard for that money. We're skipping detention. Make a scene about... Kick me. It's almost like grade school after all. Ugh. It's almost like grade school all over again. At some point during class, some of the Ruther students silently put a kick me sign on the back of a fellow student. Seriously? Oh, she's a pee. Oh my gosh. She's so tired. I didn't even realize. Okay.
Baba ya biminak.
The Kinja?
No. D- Gabrielle decided to ditch class earlier today. She had better watch out for the school staff to make sure no one notices her. They're not going to notice her. We're going to be at home. What do you mean? We're going home and we're going to figure ourselves out and then we're going to pick Ava up later on tonight. I was going to pick her up after school, but she's super tired and she needs the bathroom. Hope Ava was having fun over there. Wait, is that the reason we couldn't do laundry because the water was off? Or is it just broken altogether? I think it's broken altogether. Like for real. Come use the bathroom, girl. I hear you making noise, but you're broken. Let's just sell that. See, the dryer is fine. It's the washer that's messed up. See, packs. Where's it at? Laundry day? Washing machine. Excuse me. You can go away. Let's try this again. Dang, all my money. What the heck? Okay, that didn't work out. I'm just done with these clothes. I can't with these. Just get rid of it all. Because I think my thing glitched out. Anybody else? Oh, here's another one right here. Anything else? I think that was all. Hopefully it doesn't start acting up again. Here, put that right there, I guess. Okay. Put that in there. Oof. Feeling sneaky about what? Caught skipping? She's hungry. Go eat. You're gonna pass out soon anyways.
Yeah,
she's still sick. Okay, I thought I saw that sickness stuff. Seriously? Oh, these Sims. Just go to sleep. Just go to sleep. I can't. We're gonna pick Ava up and we're done. Sleep for a little while. We're gonna pick Ava up before it gets too late. Just listen to the rain. About to be 6. A little bit more. No, Savannah. Y'all always ask at the worst times, I swear. Let's go pick Ava up now. Picks her up as if she's our daughter. Wait, no, she is. Wait. Oh my gosh. Do. Okay, there we go. This one. Why are you holding Ava like she's your daughter? That's crazy. You don't even want yours. Ava, come on. Because who does he think he is? Ava! How was your day out? Well, day and night out. Mom, wake up. First of all, calm yourself down. Ava?
Ava's back. So let's quickly practice crawling.
Wisoob!
What? You've never called me. Hey, honey, it's Mom. When are you going to come and visit? Oh! She's been avoiding us for the longest. She's actually talking to us. Ooh. It's a bit late. We'll have to go visit her then. She reached out first, because Gabrielle wasn't going to reach out first. Where are you going? Dude! You're supposed to practice crawling! Where's it at? Oh, no wonder I couldn't find it. Why'd you get in the bed? Practice crawling. Get up. Hurry up.
Himba's fossil.
Hmm? Huh? Is it doing it? Okay, there we go. Come on. Oh my gosh, stop calling me. Because who are you? No. Ava, please. We want you to start crawling soon.
Husao? Pilpin! Lanzaya!
Kankia!
Nothing happened.
Oh.
I have no words. No words at all. Just gonna stay silent. That was all me. Girl, just come to sleep. Just go to sleep. No, don't pick her up! Ava! Go to sleep. Oh, that is so cute! Wait, ah, shoot! Girl, put her back in the bed. Thank you. Wait, no. Do tummy time and then go night. Pause. Come on, Ava. Get them Ava looks in. Oh, we haven't seen her in a minute. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. Oh, oh, that is cute. That is so cute. Oh my gosh. Come on, Ava. Time to go night-night. Time to go night-night. Don't even bother fussing. Just go night-night. Ava, please. Just go night-night. There we go. Okay, guys. I'm just going to end the episode right here because these Sims are giving me a migraine and I'm going to throw a tantrum if I don't. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.